In this video, our 11th in our series on tin, we take a look at the tin price used by companies in their economic studies. NPV, or net present value, and IRR, or internal rate of return, are two of the most commonly used metrics to compare the value of different mining projects. The fatal flaw of using these metrics to compare projects is that companies use different discount rates, but more importantly, different metal prices to calculate them. So we're not comparing apples with apples. Within our tin peer group of 14 projects that have actually published economic studies, there are 11 different tin prices used, and these prices vary by almost as much as $10,000. So comparing the NPV and the IRR of this peer group isn't an accurate method for ranking projects' economics. In this video, we're going to try and level the playing field by examining what metal prices different companies use in their economic studies. Tin projects that use prices between $27,000 a ton and $23,800 a ton, we consider to be using a high price relative to their peer group. Projects that use prices between $22,000 and $21,000 are considered to be mid-range. And projects that use a tin price between $20,000 and $17,300 are considered to be using a low tin price relative to their peer group. But how do these prices compare to the current tin price? Well, I'm afraid it's not pretty. The yellow line shown here is the current tin price at around $16,600 per ton. That is below the price used by all these projects in their economic studies. That said, the tin price took an absolute battering last year, falling from around $21,000 per ton in March 2019 to its current level. So we can see at this historic high, around half the peer group used prices below the historic high, but half were still above it. The results of this analysis show just how important it is not to take an NPV or IRR at face value, but to place the metrics, and more importantly, the variables used to calculate the metrics, into the context of a relevant peer group. Thanks for watching. You can access all our research for free from our website, and you can follow me on LinkedIn and Twitter.